Hello, hello. Alright, we are back. Back with the last part. We are on 142 now. After the intense fight, no victors. Just annoyances, I suppose. Theodorus has a lot of free sultans, of course. So what are we gonna do? Let's see. What can we do right now? Probably not gonna use these guys at all. Fortunately. Yeah, just do this. All right. Got that water wheel. Got this water wheel. And try and go as fast as possible here, so I don't waste anyone's time. This is visited, well done. This is whatever. Luna, you can get some gardens, right? Yeah. Right, okay, that's done. God, if he has Armageddon, it's GG to him. That's how it's gonna go. That's just a shame, but what can you do? Now it's just a matter of if I even have enough health to deal with that. That's what's gonna happen. Okay. This is gonna come down to that, well. If he has armor or not. How much is this gonna take? Solmir's about to get burned. Okay. This is fine. This is completely fine, you know? Yeah, you're really not gonna be able to do anything anymore anyway. Can get that action. Yeah, just go over here. Alright, we're just gonna buy as much as we can and hope for the best. At this point, there's no point in prolonging this. I mean, if he has armor, he has it, so. Play against Meteor Shower. So, I suppose we want less positions at this point. Yeah, that's fine. Is everything good? Everything's good. Can't do much else now. Well, good luck. Alright, we should probably pick up everything. That would be a mistake now, wouldn't it? Very big one at that. I'm gonna say his armor, but not Berserk. It's really stupid logic, but hey, what can I do at this point? Oh, she didn't give us the Firebird. Oh well. I think we still have speed advantage. That's kind of really bad, actually. Oh well. That could determine a lot of things, but if it's Arma, then it doesn't really matter because it's not immune to fire anyway. What do we have for Meat Shield? We probably don't have enough, yeah. Kind of misplay, oh well. This is why we put stuff on roads, and that way we remember. Well, I mean, I almost forgot the Aries as well, so that would have been even worse. So. We'll see how long this takes. I'm sure he's probably just getting his army back as well. So somehow we have to fit this Firebird in here. Yeah, it'll probably be better than the Oceans at this point. Ooh, probably. Should I have equipped this? I mean, I can't armor him back, is the thing. This is like, I mean, I could have gotten rid of everything except the Freedies, but then I would have nothing left, so. Alright. Yeah, I mean, it's we'll see. We'll see what happens. Yeah, that's good. Oh, jeez. We'll see what happens. I mean, seems like he's going for it. Yeah. I'm not gonna say that. I was gonna say that Corki's isn't as wise as he looks, but that'll probably be bait or something. It's gonna be so stupid if this is the case. If he actually has Arwa, oh my goodness. Oh my god, okay. Shit, man. I mean, all the demons are gone. The free sultans are the only thing left. Good. Yeah, okay. GG, well played, MeKick. Oh my god. Alright. Alright, thank you very much for watching. We got our mode, so. So we're gonna see what the start had. While I check out his stream.
Have some commitments I need to deal with. Sounds good.
Damn.
MeKick bought those reinforcements only to kill them himself. Yeah, I didn't know if, I didn't realize he was actually gonna come towards me. I don't know why, he chose to go towards my freed sultans. Here, I'm actually kinda curious, like, because, again, before month 2, what is this sorcery? Yeah, I know, I had mini nostalgia before month 2, right? Here you go, so this is the, this is what his heroes looked like. Ah, aha, well, yeah, there was his secret weapon. Okay, I'm glad that if I had taken that battle, I wouldn't.
Alright, let's see this. Of course it's not working, hold on. So right now the desktop audio is muted and I am looking, let's see. Oh, I don't have saves for every, I don't think I have saves for every... that's kind of bad. Suppose I can't actually check it then. Well, I'm not sure. Damn, that's kind of unfortunate. Well, thanks for watching, regardless. It's sort of upsetting that I can't, I didn't have daily saves on, so it was kinda, oh well. Anyways, thank you for watching, and then that was a pretty close final battle leading up to getting armored in the face, so. Alright. See you in the next match. Bye!